Gray so much. Thanks to him, I was able to get my magical powers back. But if Verdor hadn't made it in time to pick us up on his flying ship, we wouldn't have been able to escape. We would have stayed on the dark side.
Look, Verdor. I think that's a suitable landing stop straight ahead.
Just a dream? Thank you. Is anybody here?